Tarps up. Cowabunga, dude.
Cowabunga. Yeah. Sligo, lads, we couldn't have picked a better morning to go surfing. Mel from Rebel Surf. Mel, surfing Sligo, synonymous.
It's synonymous, and you've picked the most iconic day for surfing in Strandhill. We've got, like, perfect waves, no wind, sun. It's always like
sand,
this.
Sand, everything.
It's always like this.
It's always like this. What makes conditions here in Sligo so perfect?
So we have this really unusual coastline with lots of, like, quite flat reef. So it just comes from deep ocean and breaks beautifully. And it's also dotted with these beautiful big white sand beaches. So it's suitable for, like, beginners, intermediate, advanced. So Mullaghmore has, like, the big waves. And then here we have, like, a mixture of beginner to intermediate. You can see this guy surfing out the back there. So it's good for everyone.
And can we just say we have some gorgeous beaches down Lahinch as well. Lahinch,
they
great
are
surfing
beautiful,
spot.
But I'm a little jaded with, I like Sligo.
Yeah.
That's where my heart is, land of heart's desire.
Absolutely. Now let's talk about water safety, of paramount importance, isn't it?
Hugely important. So when people are surfing in Strandhill, they have to surf between the two flags. So we have a flag zone. Strandhill, you cannot swim. It's completely against the law to swim here because of the currents. So we take people surfing if they can swim, for one thing. They have to be able to tread water and swim. They're attached to their surfboards. So you can see the guys have leashes around their ankles and they're surfing in waist-depth water. So if you're new to surfing, you don't just paddle out the back. It's unwise.
And I didn't know this, but you were telling me about surfing etiquette.
Surfing etiquette.
Yeah.
Tell the world. Tell everyone.
So
spread it far
out.
And wide.
Yeah.
So just like if you go to a supermarket or a cinema or anywhere, there's a queue. You look at, if you don't surf, you look at the surf and you think it's just chaotic out there and people are just catching whatever. There's actually a really precise queuing system. So when you paddle out at a break, say you've never surfed before, I recommend getting a lesson so that you understand these systems and also the safety parts of it. But when you paddle out at a break, there's actually a pecking order. So the person that's closest to the breaking wave has priority. And that's called surfing etiquette. So you don't just paddle out and go to the start of the queue. You wait, you observe, and you see who's there, and then you take your turn. And you also go to a place that's suitable for your level. Hugely important. Don't go to a reef if you've only surfed a handful
of times.
Okay,
and of course, lifeguard as well, to stay within the area. If there's a lifeguard on duty, be sure to check
that out. Actually, the lifeguards will designate the swimming area,
okay.
And then you surf outside of that. So the surfing area, self-responsibility is huge. Like, that's what we teach, is taking responsibility for your safety and also being mindful of other people's safety. You're not going to run someone over. Surfers are inherently selfish. They just want the best
They just want the wave. Okay, look, we're done with the talk. Let's get on the board.
Okay, perfect.
We're going to pop on here. Okay, so first up, what do we do, Mel?
So first up, you need to make sure that you get on from the side of the board. Pop your leash on your back foot.
Pop the leash
so
on the back foot, okay.
So you are a natural footer. Some people are the opposite, a goofy footer. So we get on from the side as if we're in the water. Two hands, chest first. Swing the legs over and find your toes at the end of the board.
Right at the end, okay.
Yeah. Lift your chest up so it's almost uncomfortable. Engage your whole body. So your whole body is going to paddle. Front crawl paddle. We're going to catch the biggest wave of the day. Look behind you. It's massive. Okay, we're paddling for the wave, guys. Okay, the white water hits your board. What do you do? Trick question. Keep paddling.
Keep paddling.
Keep paddling. Okay.
Okay. Keep paddling.
Now you've caught the wave. Hands on the board, nice and strong. A little further back.
Okay.
Toes on the board as well.
Toes
we're
going to
teach
board.
You a simpler pop-up. You can do straight jump or step through. We're going to do the step. Push down.
Push up.
Okay.
Nice. Okay,
now we're going to lift our bums up and bring our back foot up. So back foot, front foot. I like that you jump. I like that you jump.
I'm a natural.
Okay, now this is where you look cool. Okay, so bend your knees. Super important. That's your suspension. Arms forward. Really relaxed and looking where you're going. That's the safety
part.
What
about balance, man? Now, my balance is kind of all over the place.
Bend your knees.
Bend
look where
knees.
You're going. The center line, just like you're on a boat, there's a center line. If you're off here, you're going to fall.
Yeah.
Falling, hugely important. Okay, so bend the knees, you're falling. What are you going to do, guys? Show them. Covering the head and the face. Fall. Relax.
Down.
That's
okay.
It. And we're going to do it again.
Okay, so down we go
back
again.
Back on the board. Paddling. Okay.
Right down to the end of the board, feet out.
You have to be quick when you're surfing,
okay?
There's no hanging around.
Yeah.
Paddle, paddle, paddle. Look at where you're going. Hands in position.
Hands are nice and tight.
Push up.
Push up.
Toes on the board.
Yeah.
Back foot. Front foot. Super quick. I like that.
Okay.
Right, that's it. And see how this guy's doing a little dance?
And a nice bounce and a nice groove.
They often do the Macarena in this
episode. Yeah. I don't think I'll be doing that, but we're going to get in another
one. I would like to see you try.
Okay, so that is the basics of it, right?
That's the basics, yeah. Covering the head, super important. Waist-depth water.
Okay.
Okay, we're surfing white water today. So if you look behind you, there's just white water, and that's what we're going to be going for.
Okay, we love that. RebelSurf.com is
Excellent.
Where you're going to find them online. Guys, what do you think, lads? Back in base. Am I natural? I think so.
I think so.
Hey, I thought Derek was going to get in the water.
I thought he was going to get in the water as well. I'm sure he will.
He will.
I'm sure Derek will be in the water before the show is out.